this. We're going down, please.
Must not be too bad if they're driving the fucking Jeep through it.
You think you went through it? Oh yeah, the tire tracks, yeah they did.
Looks good, man. Still.
Still clean, yeah.
Still looks good. Yeah. She's cooler out. We got the old Kodak ready to rip for the day. I just got to put some air in the tire and we're ready to go.
Yeah, you got them flipped inside out.
Yeah, had to.
Yeah.
Looks cool, though.
Yeah, it does.
Hard to steer and diff lock, though. Really hard.
Oh, I bet.
Yeah.
Around. There you are. Good morning, YouTube. We are back north to 7 and we're going out for a rip with the boys. Brandon, Keith, we got a couple other guys coming. I think Shane's going to meet us down here, and young Fleeler, Cody's little brother. So, yeah, I got both bikes with me today because, well, my young lads are good at saying they're coming and then standing their old man up, which he's turning 20 tomorrow, so I'm sure he had a good night with his friends. I can't really blame him, to be honest with you, but yes. So tomorrow we'll celebrate Hayden's birthday. I guess I didn't get the backside of that throttle, did I? She's filthy. Well, the rest of her's looking pretty good. I was thinking about taking these out again today, but seeing how Keith's throwing on the 34s, I should probably take the old girl. Yes. Yes, we should. So let's get that unloaded. And yeah, go from there, eh?
Yeah.
tell you, Brandon, those Argo tires are an absolute riot.
Probably best be prepared. Like I said, those will work, they'll move you forward, but in the bottom of shit, you're gonna dig down too fast to be on your belly. These are already dig down fast enough.
Holy.
Clearly, I should have washed some shit up.
Get in the sink there for a second. Probably be able to fix that up. Well, those are newbies.
Nice. Maybe I'll run down and get fuel right now.
Yep. Woo. Don't mind that guy.
Yeah.
We'll see who's pissing on who.
That might produce bad karma. You don't really know, right?
I don't know.
It might.
But we'll see.
I'm sure the viewers will enjoy it.
Bad airflow right now.
Yeah. Well, it looks like it. What is that?
It's not shock oil, is it? It's gotta be, right? It has to be shock oil and run down and then drip on the boot.
Looks pretty clean.
Well, yes. No, right here.
What's he doing?
There we go.
What in the hell?
We barely even got on the trail here. We just got some fuel and we're already having problems.
No, I just started, it rolled over and then went.
I got a shock leak in oil.
Oh, that's great too.
Yeah. After a roaring start today, I see my Elkas are in need of rebuilding. Got a leaky shock up front. Brandon's having a problem with the bomb tuner. Short note on the machine. So it looks like we might just run back to the garage and yank it. About the easiest solution. So yeah, the Elkas are finally due for a rebuild, are they? Could just put a seal in it. Maybe I can rebuild them, I don't know. We'll check it out. Maybe reach out to the folks. See what they think. When in doubt, consult the experts, I say. Tip the other way. Dirty!
Alright, back to the drawing board. The bomb tuner's not working the way it's supposed to. It must be shorting out in its own little connector, eh?
He's got her perched up in the trailer, eh?
Now, the old bomb tuner never did work right, man.
No, she ain't working right today.
Put it back on there.
See how she runs now. All right, let's go do some horse playing with the boys.
Must not be too bad if they're driving the fucking jeep through it.
You think you went through it? Oh yeah, the tire track. Yeah, they did. That looks so normal. about trying to find the trail and staying on it, right? You look like you're a little bit far over.
Yeah?
Yeah, you're just getting off it. I think the trail's right in between us.
Yeah. Fucking mushy right here. Fucking soft right here.
Yeah,
man.
That's definitely on the. This is gravel right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, right here is where it is. Fuck, I think it's down quite a bit. Hey, the old girls look good.
Fuck all, eh?
Hey, they look nice.
Yeah.
All these years, man, they still look good.
Oh yeah, best looking machines out there, man.
I think so too.
Yeah.
That's it right there.
Thank you.
stuck under there.
That one is
frozen.
Deep appearance to it.
Well, I can feel the ice cutting into my leg. Come down here. Fuck are the boys. Yeah. a doubt. Wow. That's wild.
That's too much.
Big time.
Nasty.
How bad was that?
Fucking terrible.
Oh yeah?
Oh, I almost lost myself. Oh. Like you're in the mud and gook up to here.
Oh.
No way to get out.
Well, now we know. They went to that field.
Did they see him pass us?
Yeah.
Watch him?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.